Hello everyone, I am here from Little Gems India Academy. Today I am going to present a very beautiful poem which provides a moral of immense significance. So the poem is, Little drops of water, little drops of water, little grains of sand. Little drops of water, little grains of sand. Make the mighty ocean and the pleasant land. Make the mighty ocean and the pleasant land. And the little movements, humble though they be. And the little movements, humble though they be. Make the mighty ages of eternity. Make the mighty ages of eternity. So our little errors lead the soul away. So our little errors lead the soul away. From the path of virtue often sin to stray. From the path of virtue often sin to stray. Little deeds of kindness, little words of love. Little deeds of kindness, little words of love. Make our earth an Eden like the heaven above. Make our earth an Eden like the heaven above. Little deeds of mercy sown by infant hands. Little deeds of mercy sown by infant hands. Grow to bless the nations far in heathen lands. Grow to bless the nations far in heathen lands. Little scraps of paper, little crumbs of food. Little scraps of papers, little crumbs of food. Make a place untidy, make a place untidy. Where they are strewed, where they are strewed. So this was the small poem